Like water and ice and stuff. He just doesn't judge me, which is totally cool. This is the outside of the thing. Now, I'm sorry to say that if you look right over, I've got the external battery attached, so it's a little hard to manipulate the camera, but let's try to do the zoom. Let's try to do the zoom. And if you look right there, you will see my car. It is right through there. Let's zoom in a little bit. That's where I came in. That's where I drive through very recklessly backwards. But I end up right around. Again, it's getting a little dusky, so it's not especially great. There I am. Not there I am, but my car is. I don't like that necessarily, but it is what it is. It's not especially noticeable. I possibly could go back a ways. I wonder if I should. Those trees, like 25 feet back, I'm wondering how they would be covered by this golf course. I'll do some more research, but there's the big ass tower. This is the approach to the place, the intersection where many of the homeless, not many, but you know, some of the homeless do. There's those big two separated highways I was talking about. There's not much going on there now, but they are both two lane, and they sometimes turn into three lanes. It's kind of fucked up that way. But all the traffic in here is, it's nothing really major.